This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The United States Census Bureau USCB, officially the Bureau of the Census, as defined in Title 13 USC. 23 Data Stewardship 24 Ongoing Surveys 25 Other Surveys Conducted 3 Organizational Structure 4 Computer Equipment 5 Handheld Computer HHC 51 Security Precautions 52 Success and Failure 6 See also 7 References 8 External Links Legal Mandate The Constitution of the United States Article 1, Section 2 directs the population be enumerated at least once every 10 years and the resulting counts used to set the number of members from each state in the House of Representatives and, by extension, in the Electoral College the Census Bureau now conducts a full population count every 10 years in years ending with a 00 and uses the term decennial to describe the operation between censuses. The Census Bureau makes population estimates and projections. In addition, census data directly affects how more than $400 billion per year in federal and state funding is allocated to communities for neighborhood improvements, public health, education, transportation, and much more. The Census Bureau is mandated with fulfilling these obligations, the collecting of statistics about the nation, its people, and economy. The Census Bureau's legal authority is codified in Title 13 of the United States Code. The Census Bureau also conducts surveys on behalf of various federal government and local government agencies on topics such as employment, crime, health, consumer expenditures, and housing within the Bureau. These are known as demographic surveys and are conducted perpetually between and during decennial 10-year population counts. The Census Bureau also conducts economic surveys of manufacturing, retail, service, and other establishments and of domestic governments between 1790 and 1840. The census was taken by marshals of the judicial districts. The Census Act of 1840 established a central office which became known as the Census Office. Several acts followed that revised and authorized new censuses, typically at the 10-year intervals. In 1902, the temporary Census Office was moved under the Department of Interior, and in 1903 it was renamed the Census Bureau under the new Department of Commerce and Labor. The department was intended to consolidate overlapping statistical agencies, but Census Bureau officials were hindered by their subordinate role in the department. An act in 1920 changed the date and authorized manufacturing censuses every 2 years and agriculture censuses every 10 years. In 1929, a bill was passed mandating the House of Representatives be reapportioned based on the results of the 1930 census. In 1954, various acts were codified into Title 13 of the U.S. Code. By law, the Census Bureau must count everyone and submit state population totals to the U.S. President by December 31st of any year ending in a zero. States within the Union receive the results in the spring of the following year. Data collection census regions and divisions. U.S. Census Bureau regions and divisions. The United States Census Bureau defines 4 statistical regions, with 9 divisions. The Census Bureau regions are widely used for data collection and analysis. The Census Bureau definition is pervasive regional divisions used by the United States Census Bureau. Region 1, Northeast Division 1, New England, Connecticut, Maine, Massachusetts, New Hampshire, Rhode Island, and Vermont. Division 2, Mid-Atlantic, New Jersey, New York, and Pennsylvania. Region 2, Midwest. Prior to June 1984, the Midwest region was designated as the North Central Region. Division 3, East North Central Illinois, Indiana, Michigan, Ohio, and Wisconsin. Division 4, West North Central Iowa, Kansas, Minnesota, Missouri, Nebraska, North Dakota, and South Dakota. Region 3, South. Division 5, South Atlantic. Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Maryland, North Carolina, South Carolina, Virginia, Washington, D.C., and West Virginia. Division 6, East South Central Alabama, Kentucky, Mississippi, and Tennessee. Division 7, West South Central Arkansas, Louisiana, Oklahoma, and Texas. Region 4, West. Division 8, Mountain Arizona, Colorado, Idaho, Montana, Nevada, New Mexico, Utah, and Wyoming. Division 9, Pacific Alaska, California, Hawaii, Oregon, and Washington. Uses of census data. Census headquarters in Suitland, Maryland. Many federal, state, local, and tribal governments use census data to decide the location of new housing and public facilities. Examine the demographic characteristics of communities, states, and the USA, plan transportation systems and roadways, determine quotas and creation of police and fire precincts, and create localized areas for elections, schools, utilities, etc. Gathers population information every 10 years. Data stewardship. The United States Census Bureau is committed to confidentiality, and guarantees non-disclosure of any addresses or personal information related to individuals or establishments. Title 13 of the U.S. Code establishes penalties for the disclosure of this information. All census employees must sign an affidavit of non-disclosure prior to employment. The Bureau cannot share responses, addresses, or personal information with anyone, including United States or foreign government and law enforcement agencies such as the IRS or the FBI or Interpol, providing quality data for public good, while respecting individual privacy and, at the same time, protecting confidentiality, is the Census Bureau's core responsibility. Keeping the public's trust is critical to the Census's ability to carry out the mission as the leading source of quality data about the nation's people and economy. Only after 72 years does the information collected become available to other agencies or the general public. Despite these guarantees of confidentiality, the Census Bureau has some history of disclosures to other government agencies. In 1918, the Census Bureau released individual information regarding several hundred young men to the Justice Department and Selective Service System for the purpose of prosecutions for draft evasion during World War II. The United States Census Bureau assisted the government's Japanese-American internment efforts by providing confidential neighborhood information on Japanese Americans. The Bureau's role was denied for decades but was finally proven in 2007. The Census Bureau distributes data it collects via censuses and surveys on its American FactFinder website. Ongoing surveys. This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. October 2013. Learn how and when to remove this template message. A survey is a method of collecting and analyzing social, economic, and geographic data. It provides information about the conditions of the United States, states, and counties throughout the decade between censuses. The Bureau is conducts surveys to produce a general view and comprehensive study of the United States' social and economic conditions. Staff from the current surveys program conduct over 130 ongoing and special surveys about people and their characteristics. A network of professional field representatives gathers information from a sample of households, responding to questions about employment, consumer expenditures, health, housing, and other topics. Surveys conducted between decades: American Community Survey, American Housing Survey, Consumer Expenditure Survey, Census of Governments, Current Population Survey, Economic Census, National Hospital Discharge Survey, National Health Interview Survey, National Hospital Ambulatory Medical Care Survey, National Crime Victimization Survey, National Ambulatory Medical Care Survey, NAMCS, National Nursing Home Survey, Survey of Income and Program Participation, Survey of Construction, Survey of Market Absorption, Survey of Program Dynamics, National Longitudinal Survey, National Survey of Fishing, Hunting, Department of Housing and Urban Development, HUD, National Center for Education Statistics, NCES, National Center for Health Statistics, NCHS, National Science Foundation, NSF, Social Security Administration, SSA, Organizational Structure. See also: Director of the United States Census Bureau, U.S. Census Bureau, Regional Office Boundaries. Since 1903, the official census-taking agency of the United States government has been the Bureau of the Census. The Census Bureau is headed by a director, assisted by a deputy director and an executive staff composed of the associate directors. The Census Bureau has had headquarters in Suitland, Maryland. Since 1942, a new headquarters complex was completed in 2007 and supports over 4,000 employees. The Bureau operates regional offices in 12 cities: Boston, New York City, Philadelphia, Detroit, Chicago, Kansas City, Seattle, Charlotte, Atlanta, Dallas, Denver, and Los Angeles. The National Processing Center is in Jefferson, Indiana. Additional temporary processing facilities facilitate the decennial census, which employs more than a million people. The cost of the 2000 census was $45 billion during the years just prior to the decennial census. Parallel census offices, known as Regional census centers are opened in the field office cities. The decennial operations are carried out from these facilities. The regional census centers oversee the openings and closings of smaller local census offices within their collection jurisdictions. The estimated cost of the 2010 census is $147 billion. On January 1, 2013, the Census Bureau was to consolidate its 12 regional offices into 6. Increasing costs of data collection, changes in survey management tools such as laptops and the increasing use of multimodal surveys, i.e. internet, telephone, and in-person, has led the Census Bureau to consolidate. The remaining regional offices will be in New York City, Philadelphia, Chicago, Atlanta, Denver, and Los Angeles. The Census Bureau also runs the Census Information Center Cooperative Program that involves 58 national, regional, and local nonprofit organizations. The CIC program aims to represent the interests of underserved communities. Computer equipment, a card puncher, part of the tabulation system used to compile the thousands of facts gathered by the bureau holes, are punched in the card according to a prearranged code, transferring the facts from the census questionnaire into statistics. The 1890 census was the first to use the electric tabulating machines invented by Hermann Hollerith. For 1890-1940 details, see Truesdell, Leon E. 1965, The Development of Punch. Card tabulation in the Bureau of the Census, 1890-1940, with outlines of actual tabulation programs, USGPO. Enumerators, information gatherers that had operational problems with the device understandably made negative reports during the 2009 Senate confirmation hearings for Robert Groves, President Obama's Census Director appointee. There was much mention of contracting problems but very little criticism of the units in rural areas. There was a problem with data transmission to and from the HHC, since the units were updated nightly with important changes and reprogramming. Operator implementation of proper procedure was imperative. Dramatic dysfunction and delays occurred if the units were not put into sleep mode overnight. See also Geography Portal, North America Portal, United States Portal, Government of the United States Portal, List of U.S. states and territories by population, List of metropolitan areas of the United States, List of United States cities by population, List of United States counties and county equivalents, United States Office of Management and Budget, Primary Statistical Area, List of the 574. Combined Statistical Area, List of the 169. Carat AB History 1920 U.S. Census Bureau Carat History 1954 U.S. Census Bureau Carat United States Census Bureau Geography Division Census Regions and Divisions of the United States PDF retrieved February 3, 2016. Carat Census Employee Handbook PDF, April 2009. Carat, a restructuring of Census Bureau regional offices, U.S. Bureau of the Census, retrieved June 21, 2012. 2013 Carat AB Wade Han Chanmar 28-2008-2008-03-28 Have Feds Cheapened Contract Bonuses, FCW, retrieved 9 August 2013. USCB History, U.S. and World Population Clocks, PopClocks, Geographic Areas Reference Manual, Works by United States Census Bureau at Project Gutenberg, Works by or about United States Census Bureau at Internet Archive, Works by United States Census Bureau at LibriVox Public Domain Audiobooks, 72-Year Rule PDF of Availability of Census Records About Individuals, PDF of Letter from Census Bureau Director, Roy V. Peel to Archivist of the United States, Wayne C. Grover, concerning the 72-year lapse between collection and release of decennial census records, PDF of Letter from Archivist of the United States, Wayne C. Grover to Census Bureau Director Roy V. Peel, in reply to Peel's August 1952 letter VE United States Censuses 1790-1800. 1810-1820-1830-1840-1850-1860-1870-1880-1900-1910-1900-1900-1910-1940-1950-1960-1970-1980-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0-1990-0- United States Department of Commerce Headquarters, Herbert C. Hoover Building Penny Pritzker, Secretary of Commerce Bruce H. Andrews, Deputy Secretary of Commerce Deputy Secretary of Commerce Economic Development Administration National Technical Information Service Minority Business Development Agency National Telecommunications and Information Administration Under Secretary Secretary of Commerce for Industry and Security. Bureau of Industry and Security under Secretary of Commerce for Economic Affairs. Economics and Statistics Administration. Bureau of Economic Analysis. Census Bureau under Secretary of Commerce for International Trade. International Trade Administration under Secretary of Commerce and Administrator for NOAA. National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration. National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration Commission. Corps under Secretary of Commerce for Standards and Technology. National Institute of Standards and Technology under Secretary of Commerce for Intellectual Property. Patent and Trademark Office. V.E. Federal Statistical System of the United States. Principal Agencies. Census Bureau. Bureau of Labor Statistics. National Center for Education Statistics. National Agricultural Statistics Service. National Center for Health Statistics. Energy Information Administration. Bureau of Economic Analysis. Economic Research Service. Bureau of Justice Statistics. National Center for Science and Engineering Statistics. National Science Foundation. Statistics of Income Division. Internal Revenue Service. Bureau of Transportation Statistics. Office of Research, Evaluation, and Statistics. Social Security Administration. Other Agencies. Economics and Statistics Administration. Office of Immigration Statistics. HUD. User is defined by the U.S. Office of Management and Budget. The principal agencies of the Federal Statistical System have statistical activities as their core mission and conduct much of the government's statistical work. VE. Regions of the United States. Administrative Political Units. U.S. State. District of Columbia. Insular Area. Minor Outlying Island. Maritime Territory. Time Zones. Hawaii. Aleutian. Alaska. Pacific Mountain. Central Eastern. Census. West Pacific Mountain. Midwest. EN. Central. WN. Central. Northeast. New England. Middle Atlantic. South. S. Atlantic. ES. Central. WS. Central. Courts of Appeals. 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th. Physical. Physiographic. Pacific Mountain. Intermontane Plateaus. Rocky Mountain. Superior. Upland. Interior. Plains. Interior. Highlands. Appalachian. Atlantic. Plain. Coastal. Arctic. West. Great Lakes. Gulf. East. Historical Acquisitions. 13 Colonies. Northwest Territory. Southwest Territory. Louisiana Purchase. Gadsden Purchase. Texas Annexation. Oregon Treaty. Mexican Cession. Alaska Purchase. Newlands Resolution. Civil War. Union Border States. Confederacy. Old South. Dixie. Slave and Free States. Theaters. Pacific. Western. Trans Mississippi. Lower Seaboard. Eastern Divided. Pacific Northwest. Atlantic Northeast. Prairie. Pothole. Columbia. Oregon. Other. Appalachia. Border States. Blue States and Red States. Central Eastern. Four Corners. Great Plains. High Plains. Intermountain. Interior. Northern Northwest. South Central. Southern. Deep. New Upland. Southeast. Southwest. List. Category. VE. United States Census. Geography. Regional. Region. Division. State. District of Columbia. Puerto Rico. Insular Area. American Samoa. Guam. Northern Mariana Islands. U.S. Virgin Islands. Zip Code. Tabulation Area. Native Areas. Legal. Alaska Native Regional Corporation. American Indian Reservation. List. American Indian Tribal Subdivision. Hawaiian Homeland. Off Reservation. Trust Land. Statistical. Alaska Native Village. Statistical Area. Oklahoma Tribal Statistical Area. Joint Use Area. State Designated. Tribal Statistical Areas. Tribal Designated Statistical Area. Metropolitan Primary Statistical Area. 574 PSAs. Combined Statistical Area. 169 CSAs. Core Based Statistical Area. 929 CBSAs. Metropolitan Statistical Area. 388 MSAs. Micropolitan Statistical Area. 541 MU SAS. New England City and Town Area. Urban Area. 497 Urban Urbanized Areas and Urban Clusters. State Level. Congressional District. County. 3,143 Counties and Equivalents. Alaska Census Area. Independent City. Municipio. Place. Census Designated. Public Use. Microdata Area. School District. Lists. State Legislative District. Urban Growth Area. County Level. Census. County Division. Minor Civil Division. Traffic Analysis. Zone. Voting District. Local Block. Block Group. Tract. Census Bureau. Office of Management and Budget. Authority. Control. WorldCat. Identities. VIAF. 262,892,626. LCCN. N8305443. ISN. I-0000-0001-2178-7963. GND. 43,130-8. SELIBR. 133,750. SUDIC. 0263776 75 XBNF. USCB 118636 x data ulan 500251535 NLA 35564026 NKC Co 2003456